Download this song for free at YouTubePromo.com.
Like they always say, what's good for numb is always good for yuck. Let's get high. 20 blunts a day, in and out, the zay. 20 blunts a day, in and out, the zay. One,
drank a lot, all
two,
day.
Two, five,
smoke a lot, all
20,
day.
20.
Came to do, came to drink with a gold face, same as you. Drop 50 on the board for a 50 Hindu. Got freaks with me, gotta get gin too. I know hoes think the same as me because they came to the club looking like freak nasty. Pulling niggas on the floor, dance nasty as they wanna. Rubber dub dub, lap dance in the corner. Same old shit, same old hits, same old click, same old dick. Bitch, don't look at my eyes, cause I ain't paying. You should've known, baby, do niggas ain't playing. Just pull down your drawers so a nigga can see, cause I doubt if the pussy is fucking with me. Pop the pooch to the back, pop the pooch to the front, but down, open your thighs, look up my nigga blunt. Breaks on that shit and let's get keen. Girl, I always put you in the eye lights. Big 44 double D's, what a sight. You and me both, we can get respect. Two triple shots of Henna, we'll be on deck.
You my type, you ho-ho. You my type, you know.
Choke, ride bitches dog style, left on your throat. Get up, wipe my dick on your coat, then I'm bumping two shows down the block. G14, my nigga, and I'm drunk on the poach off a motherfucking quota OE. Nickel dime ass, nigga to a top hat, ballin' big rigger like E4E. Niggas know me, smoke a lot, only smoke weed, low trees, OB, seaweed in the E3 dub. Roll a sweet up every time you see your B-bus. Only bad bitches B-bus. Turn your main streets to a cheetah, smoke a reefer. Took off my Adidas, then she fuck herself with the whole sneaker in the pussy. Lift your ass cheeks up so I can see. Mix the hash cheeks up with the backyard boogie. Boogie. Well, snuck on your down the camera hoodie if it's all good. Eat the B up. Ride a Benz with my knees, what? Breaking trees up, rolling weed up. On my way to the V up. Now put the G's up, see ya. Hella high, kinky out like Korea.
Yeah.
Sweet.
11 o'clock news. La-di-da-ya. 11 o'clock news.
Live and direct. Yeah, every up they carry up. Oh, five in the tech. When they bury up, they pissing on the side of your grave. No witnesses with a buckshot from the side of your game.
11 o'clock news.
Live and direct. Yeah, every up they carry up. Oh, five in the tech. When they bury up, they pissing on the side of your grave. No witnesses with a buckshot from the side of the game.
11 o'clock news.
Watch your own back, son. My dad always told me, but that wasn't in my mind. Why the electrical gate closing slow? I was thinking about my pussy upstairs, waiting patiently, not knowing that it's two niggas outside with text casing me. Before I know it, the barrel's facing me. I'm deadlocked, a pistol in my rib cage, neck is in a headlock. I kept the fuck quiet so I can peep these niggas' identity. It might could be some crew, they might just be some friends of me. One shot to the cranium, my mind's kinda wondrous. I've been flossing too much, it's about time I got some of this hardcore haterism. My time was up, one nigga called me by my name, I'm like, what the fuck? Stuck my head up, I heard a car in the garage, and that's when the whole fucking scene had to pause. I thank God, cause whoever it was saved my fucking life. I caught eye contact, aw shit, it's my wife. The nigga who had his hands free went straight for my honey, so I knew this robbery wasn't for no motherfucking money. They took my pretty out of the car and put me in it, drove off, and that's when I knew a nigga was finished. They put me in the trunk of my own shit, smashed off the 12 bumping, my girl screaming, but can't do nothing. We drove for like 20 minutes, and once we stopped, they took me out of the trunk by your old ass barbershop and asked me, who can we call to get some cash? And if you don't do it quick, then your punk ass won't last. 6-6-7-6-7-6-7 1-2-3-4-1-1-9-11. I got my ass whipped while we was waiting for the call. Kicked in my head and stomped on my balls. I just couldn't take no more and stopped moving. I couldn't feel nothing, my whole shit was ruined. They threw me in the back of the truck where I slept the whole day, till I got enough strength to kick the seat away. Drove myself home, laid out on the couch, drunk a whole fifth, a nigga passed.
11 o'clock news.
Live and direct. Yeah, every up they carry up. Oh, five in the tech. When they bury up, they pissing on the side of your grave. No witnesses but a buckshot from inside of the game.
11 o'clock news.